Guys, come back to another Fortnite video. Guess what I found out? I believe we're finally able to write a new update. Of course, it's update day again. Guys, I swear we already updated it. Oh, yeah. Alright, so the customization on the playground is just now coming out on Xbox Mobile today. So, just now, actually. Boy, yeah, it's always going to be there for computer first. I have no idea why all good games come on the computer first. And all good games usually stay on the computer. It's so annoying. It's so hard with the keyboard controls for video games on the PC. If I do that, if I don't go on the PC, you guys will be able to save like half of the room, no face cam, no microphone. It's so annoying. We should just could film me playing on mobile with the face cam. It would make things so much easier. If I'm able to do that, you'll be able to see how good I am. I'm not good with Xbox, I'm really good on mobile. I'm really good at mobile. Do you want to know how the most amount of kills I've gotten in one match on mobile? 10. 10 kills in one match. So, usually I get at least 1 to 2 kills. So, I'm usually doing 50v50, 3 to 4 kills. So, I'm good at mobile. I suck at Xbox. I can't get a single kill on Xbox. I've only gotten 1 kill on Xbox, which was with the trap, of course. And 4 damage and that stuff. Gets them with 4 damage, of course. Typical kills. Actually, very hard to kill to fall off with the trap. It's actually pretty hard to fall off. Whenever falls with the trap kills. Nobody. Boy, arm. So, yeah. Mr. Beast, I'm talking to another YouTuber right now. If Mr. Beast ever wants to donate to my channel, I'm not sure he can. He's legit snuck into T-Fuse. No, TFU is another Fortnite YouTuber, but he's just a default. But so, Mr. Beast snuck through his window and gave him $500 each kill. And the video says we donated $10,000 to TFU. I don't know if they actually donated $10,000. I just didn't have enough time to do the math. Oh my god. It looks like the dog has hair. Actually has like hair right here. It looks like that because it looked like he has bangs because it says Fortnite wire on his forehead. It's so funny. Alright. This is Diet Diet Coke. Buy Diet Coke today. I'm trying to find a new sponsor. But go for Diet Coke today. Relax. Just get relaxed with Coke. Cola. Whoa. Oh my god, they actually did it. Right, they need thunderstorms. It's the dark bomber. Remember the white bomber? Who this is basically. When one of the loading screens from season 5, she touched the cube. Showed an evil version of herself in the cube. So, and this is what it was. Oh my god. So this is what Bright Bomber now. This is the new Bright Bomber. Now, Thunder Crash? No! I loved Rainbow Smash. How dare you ruin that beautiful skin? Yes! It's here. Alright, we could choose four shields for health, yep. I drop items when eliminated off, four damage off. Gravity, very low. Day Cycler, not. Always hot. Always hot. Wait. Always hot, yeah. Oh, I cannot wait. What? I do have one in particular goal for this video. To find a freeze trap, do some cool stunts with freeze trap. Everyone's been doing that recently, or at least get a guided missile and do something with a guided missile, or no. Who cannot do something without a guided missile? Everything needs a guided missile, to be honest. Yeah. Look at this. You can actually jump out if you wanted to. You could jump out of my light. It's not possible. But as you all know, this has gotten more infected over right here. Right, let's go to two towers. Today it should be easiest to demonstrate there. The anti-gravity. So yeah, now you can do anti-gravity. But you have to put it on don't feel. Be way much funner to put it on feel, boys. I still can't believe the dark bomber skin is in the store. Like half of the Fortnite community caught it, including me. I didn't call it out on one of my videos, but I did think believe. Oh yeah, who cares? Who cares if we miss the win? Boom! Like a boss. I wish you could just do this for the other mode, like 50 solo. Just not jump off all the way, but just jump onto the side so we can walk straight away. Like, almost low. Look at this. Look, I'm basically floating. Just to go for down a bit faster. Challenge for myself. I have a challenge. You have to go in anti-gravity and try to destroy every single building while you're in the air. You can't do it underground. I've been there. And if you land on the ground and do at least even one shot, you have to make the match and try out. I wish they would like do the development. Wait. Here we go. This sucks, it's playing it. I'm gonna fit one now. Why, we only have 5 ammo left, so there we go. Guys, this is so cool. And there's not gonna be any fall damage because I disabled fall damage. So this is awesome. I just wish they'd add it for every single mode. Can stow this and you join people with the same thing as you. And I wish they would make it you able to fill in favorite mode. Somehow I predicted all of this. I don't know how, I just did. I don't know why. What is this? Alright, how is the video camera good? Oh yeah, that's perfect. For once, the camera's good. Thank God. So. I also put on keeping the toy. So let's try to get like explosive skill or so we could go over to Greece. Sometimes it can be annoying. And I wish in Saigon mode, we just like add a flat end. Do whatever you want. Guys, I just want to ruin the video, but sec, go to the settings, what's that? Wait, is there any way to actually save one? Sec. I need. How do you ruin your graphics? How do you do it? Oh, stop it. I wasn't able to like ruin my graphics. Can't do that on Xbox. But so here's the thing. Actually, you see this? How it starts floating eventually? Remember that? Yeah, with the oil floating on, of course. I don't want that. But so. You all know that, but so yeah, there's actually, if you change it down to the little graphics, there's a crack on it. You can kind of see it right here, can't you? Yeah, but there is a crack around it, so let's just RPG or so. Maybe two times? Yeah, there we go. That's it, yeah, but I also put on, okay, all your weapons. Wait, could we end of this project or the week before, if actually I'm on quid or if like posted things, so I'll be able to land in it. So just never will. Never will. Not gonna make it, I don't think so. Barely made it. There we go. Respawn. 5-4. So annoying. For gliding and not for just gliding with your glider or skydiving, there is a difference. You skydive, you move faster across the map, but you go down faster. If you're gliding with your glider, you move them on the map slower, but you stay in the air longer. So which one to choose? I don't know. But yeah, look at the cube infection. Spotted in. Yeah, I knocked down that tray right there. I don't really care about it. I don't care about it. Is there someone inside? JK, we're playing. I'm not going to throw it. You just draw people. This video has terrible content, doesn't it? No, I love that tree. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? It's not gonna hit it. It's still not gonna hit it though. Did it just go up on it? Did you see that shot me up? I actually didn't know that. Not on purpose. Not on purpose. So let's get on top of you. But this one really good. On purpose. There's a chance we might get a face trap out of this thing. Our next location tonight will be retailer. I want my compact SMJ though. I love compact SMJs. I did not even know that. Whoa! Loot the number. Guys, this legendary dude. Goodbye. 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 Oh yeah, I forgot we did get the freeze trap though. Got hard to do it. There we go. Whoa! When did you show up? Wait. But if you do choose to do this, sadly, cannot drive golf carts in the anti-gravity. I know, guys, it's terrible. You could if you wanted to, but you just keep on flipping and flipping over. Non-stop flips, dude. One stop. I love this update. Oh, we barely made it on. What? I want to try it. Then,
as you go down.
I did it!
There we go.
Good boy.
You should not always use freeze traps. Sometimes they could actually kill you.
Well, sometimes they could be useful for your own advantage, not like killing other people, not like that advantage. What? Getting away and stuff. Does that? No. Do not! We lost. We actually lost? What?
This is so confused right now.
No, no! Don't go back. Don't
go in. There we go.
You just can like get so much better at some point.
Oh, I just came up with a good thing for you guys to put in the comments. What's the saddest thing you've ever seen happen to a day fought in Fortnite? Oh, I can't wait to hear about that. Can't wait. Tell me the saddest thing you've ever seen today. We don't need kill ourselves. That's good. Oh, is this not high enough, is it? Me too, where are you? Yeah, let's just leave the match.
How long has this video been?
Let's do that again.
Retail war.
Yeah, it was going to eat. Yeah, it was always the best.
Right, so it just doesn't take on mode again, basically. But there is one thing, one awesome hiding spot in retail war that you could do with a shadow cube. I just wanted to show you this. I'm going to make a video about shadow cubes soon. But the shadow cubes are back. So I wanted to do this. So I'm doing this now. Just one of those places now, just in case they take it off again. If they do. I'll be anyway. Superman!
item. Can we actually use the stuff? Alright, we can. No! Okay. Up high. Come back down. I messed it up. Oh, I haven't said, guys, sorry about this. So it's just that. So very stressed out. Yeah. One sec. Do custom options. Yeah, wait. Except white play. Oh, yeah, no one. What the apple? In 50v50, I've seen teammates drop, they actually died from landing in the water over there. It's like funny watching those areas disappear on my map. It's hilarious, to be honest. I got stuck. Got trapped. Never see them again. Good boy. Here we are. When you're not using the anti-gravity and tank on, it can be hard to kill on the map, to be honest. I'm so used to wiping the jump boy away. Or at least this fits a bit better. It does work, you just need to do it part of the day. It's hard to do. It's actually pretty hard to do. But there is a new star, it's called Boo. Here's the newest one from season 4. But here is the Say Hey Boo star. This is also another good hiding place, but not for the shiny cubes. If you have like the Scar Troop, you could store these gravity stones. Stand around this little house that is like indestructible. Yes, just stand around it. Why can I? I'm sorry. Wait, stand around if you're Scar Trooper. It's locked. So, yeah. One hit that out. So, subscribe, like, and comment down below for more Fortnite content. Subscribe, like, and comment down below again. Good boy. Boy.